missing you guys so much on the court. I hope we can get back together soon. In the meantime, I'm going to send you guys some videos. I want you to try to go home, practice, keep in with your ball skills. Some ball skills to enhance your hand-eye coordination. First one you're going to do, you're going to use your dominant hand. You just bounce the ball and catch with your palm facing upwards. Look at my hand, palm facing upwards. Now, it's the progression, you go to your left hand side or your non-dominant side and just do the same. For the next one, I want you to catch the ball with your nails pointing downwards. Catch the ball with your nails pointing downwards. Now you go to the left hand side, nails down, just like that, left hand side. Now we're going to take two balls and we're going to do the same thing. I want you to bounce the balls and catch with your palms facing upwards. Bounce both balls, palms facing upwards. Now the next one, I want you to catch the balls with your nails going down. Bounce, nails going down. Bounce, nails going down. Okay, for the last one, this is a tricky one. I want you to throw the balls, turn around, and catch them after the bounce, okay? Throw the balls, turn around, and catch them after the bounce. One more time. Throw the ball, turn around, catch them after the bounce. Good luck. And before you know it, we'll all be back on the court. I miss you guys terribly and hope to see you soon. Bye.